so weird. Let's go see.
See how those crystals resonate.
The destroyer is ever hungry. Perhaps that is obvious when regarding a horror that gnaws on the edges of galaxies. But its appetite only grew as it ate the stars, never stopping even to swallow.
I can feel the power! Get good or die!
a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
No-rise banding. Nice.
Just between you and me. They're the source of all my power. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead! What do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing. Posters into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
Looking fit? Almost as built as me. Almost.
Oh, come on! I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. Take that, Calypso jerks! And... Crimson Raiders so great? Y'all kick ass like crazy and protect the weak. Now that is the kind of clan I can get behind.
Boom! Boom! Hell yeah!
Coursing through my veins.
So many things I never felt!
Sound. When the Calypso see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Yeah. Moving on.
Be there. Get in there. Guess we go look there. Or up there.
greatest. One body at a time. Gotta hand it to me.
Oh, wait, that looks really suspicious, doesn't it?
More training.
Looks like you're also
Well, so much for that idea. Okay.
Thank you.
Torch. They con the bandits of Pandora with promises of death cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots. Now, I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs, so imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18 bare mins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands, which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Thanks, Bald Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
Oh well.
Shoot itself. Spend it in good health. Happy to help.
Okay, we're gonna try this. So I know everybody wants to see more Lotus Grips. I don't like it. Okay. Play. And... Ah, that's how you do it. So now, yeah, there you go.
Need to hold more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade. For your convenience, I installed your new SDU when you weren't looking. No need to thank me. Vault hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU.
Think of all the stuff I can hold.
No refunds.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
time of the false knees is over.
Wanted.
Thank you.
The prison known as Pandora is the most incredible cage ever constructed. An unbreakable lock meant to hold an unceasing evil for all eternity. Even for the Iridians, whose reach could pluck stars from across the void, it was the work of centuries.
So much power! Next! How those crystals resonate.
Thank you.
there's a whole area there.
Gotta make up for lost time.
We got rider for gutter.
Let's try that again. Let's go look over there.
Needed more training. I am brimming.
Thank you.
Okay, I can do it.
Thank you.
death is for poor people. Hyperion customers choose life.
I dreamt of a butterfly, and I crushed it. I'm unstoppable!
Ah!
Hey, baby.